Hey y'all, it's me Zoey here at Zoey's World, and I am back today with a mashup haul. Yes y'all, we got another mashup coming your way. First one we're going to do is going to be Dollar Tree, then we will move on to Goodwill, and then the last part of the haul will be Temu. I got a small Temu order in yesterday, so we're going to jump into this mashup. Today is Saturday. Happy Saturday. Hope you guys are having a great morning. My video yesterday took all day and all night to upload. I think it actually ended up uploading at like 4 this morning or something. So I apologize for that. And this one may be doing the same thing. We are having what I can only describe as windstorms. I don't know, is that a thing? But we had no rain, no thunder, no lightning, just excessive winds all night long, like really, really strong winds. It actually sounded like the roof was coming off of our trailer. It was a little bit scary, but we've had horrible winds, and it's the same thing going on right now, and it's cold winds. It's 40 degrees. I'm not overly cold natured, but when these cold winds hit you, it like pierces through you. So that's what's going on here in Southern Illinois. I hope you guys are having better weather than we are right now, but I'm going to take it because it's not raining, so I'm going to call this a win today. Alrighty, y'all, let's jump right into the haul. I've got a few things to do today after our video. Today is my first day at my new job, and I don't have to be there till 3:30 this afternoon, so that's exciting. Alrighty, y'all, let's jump right in. So the first thing I found at Dollar Tree were these beautiful stickers that look like keys, and they have the gemstones in the middle of them. I think these are so beautiful. I love the antique look of them, so I had to pick those up for my junk journaling scrapbooking. Okay, and everything I purchased was $1.25. I did not purchase any bonus items. This next item is the Bold and Bright lipstick. It's called Rosy Nude, and I just thought this was a really pretty color. I went ahead and picked that up. I do have my car on right now because it was a bit chilly when I got in here. I'll probably turn it off in just a minute. Just wanted to get a little bit of warmth in here. Alrighty, the next item is from Jot. It's binder clips, but what I loved about these, I love the metal clips for binder to clip my stuff together, or the giant paper clips. I don't love the small ones. But these have like to do, tomorrow, today, urgent, and to do. And then the other side has Monday through Friday. Y'all can see the words on there. That's one half of them, the Monday through Friday. And then when you flip it over, you can see the to do, today, tomorrow, etc. But I thought these would be a good addition to my office supply stuff, and y'all know I love me some school supplies, so I picked those up. Almost every time I go, I pick up one of these. This is just for my scrapbooking, junk journaling. I just never want to run out, so I always pick up one of these when I'm there if I see them. And then I've been doing lots of packing at my house, and I write on the outside like what room it should go to when we move. So my marker is kind of running out, so I pick up these 3 packs periodically as I need them, and the other 2 had already run out. I'm down to the 3rd one, so I went ahead and picked up another batch of 3 for that $1.25. And if y'all see my cat, you might see him because he's him running this way when he sees I'm in the car. I tried to let him in the car with me, but he'll get in here for a second and then he'll jump back out. So this next item is a go-to for me. It is a repurchase. I buy these all the time. I'm actually trying to get a collection of like a mason jar full, just so I always have them on hand when I need them. Chip clips. Love these. They work great. Probably some of the best chip clips I've ever had, actually. And you do get 6 in the pack for that $1.25. Next item, this is a little mesh bag I found there. It says the essentials on it. I thought this would be perfect to carry my essential oils that I carry with me all the time in it, in like my work bag. So I went ahead and picked that up so I can put my oils in it, and it is mesh. Oh, there he went. He's chasing something. And they had different ones of these. They had some that said like makeup, different things like that. But I like the essentials because I got it for my essential oils. It also came in a bright pink and a lavender. Next item, I got this roll of ribbon. It's 4 yards for the $1.25. It's got cute little Easter eggs all on it. I bought one of those larger Easter eggs that I'm filling up for my daughter's Easter gift this year. And I'm going to wrap this around it and tighten a bow just to keep it together, because I'm finding that it doesn't want to sit so well together. So hopefully I can make it work out for her Easter gift. I picked up one of these recently, but it was deeper than this one. And I ended up needing it for something else. So I used it for that. And then I found this one that's not quite so deep that I got to make muffins. I've been making a lot of muffins lately, and I like having them on hand. So when I want one in the morning for breakfast or whatever, they're all already pre-made and in this container. So I went ahead and got another one of these, just not as deep as that other one. It says it's 14.6 cups. It's made by SureFresh. When you do get these, y'all, I recommend putting the lids on them and snapping them shut to make sure they fit properly, because I found a couple that did not. So keep that in mind when you're, if you decide to buy some. But they work great. Then, y'all, I was so excited. Anybody who has watched my videos for any length of time probably knows that I love the 80s and all things 80s. I found these gorgeous coloring books. It's the pop art that reminds me so of the 80s. It's got all these different fabulous pages in them. I just think this is so fun, and I cannot wait to color these pages. So I found this one. And I also found, well, here comes Meow again. He must have quit chasing whatever he was after. This one. And again, they're all different on the inside as well as the covers. And I just thought they were so fun. Oh, he just jumped on the hood. Then I also found this one. It's a little bit, you know, it looks the same writing-wise, but it is different cover, and they are different on the inside. Show you a few pages from that. I just think it's so much fun, and I cannot wait to color in these. And then I found one more, this one. And like I said, they're all different on the inside, and I'll have lots of fun coloring to do in these coloring books. And I can't wait. I just think they're totally 80s fabulous. So pick those up. Then, while I was in the coloring books, I also found this. It says etchings. This is so beautiful. Did you guys see the inside of it here? It looks like etched drawing. Isn't that lovely? Look at this. How beautiful those are. So I had to get this one because I just thought it was so pretty, and I'm going to love coloring these. So it was a good coloring book day. I haven't found any ones I really love besides the Hello Kitty in a while. Then, y'all, I had to get another one of these. They put more out. Like I said, I'm afraid they're temporary, so stocking up when I find them. It's the strawberry sour gummies, which I adore because they are delicious. If you have not tried them, I highly recommend them. Then I got this Be Pure Cuticle Oil. This comes in multiple kinds with different stones on the inside. This one has rose quartz in it. I'll take it out to show it to y'all. This is what it looks like. There's a rose quartz little stones. You can see them moving around in there. They have different stones. And then you just pump this to get the oil out. But y'all, I think this is so awesome, and I love me a good cuticle oil because mine get really bad. You just roll it on there, and it works really well. So I can't wait to try this one, see how well it works. And then last in the Dollar Tree haul, I got two more of the blind bags, y'all. We're gonna open them up and see how we like them. This one's the puppy, and I also got the kitten one. So let's go ahead and open this up, see which one we got. Oh my gosh, y'all, I have not gotten this one, I don't think. This one's name is Charo, the Chihuahua. No, I have not gotten this, but I love it because you guys know I have a Chihuahua Yorkie mix. Oh, it's so fabulous. Cannot wait to put that on my little shelf. And then let's see which kitten one we got. are you guys doing today? Are you excited? You guys probably, well, it's 10:49 by my clock. Oh, I haven't got this one either. This one has like a strange little nose. Let's see, what is this one called? Molly, and I guess the kind of cat she is, it says ragdoll. I've never heard of that, but I'm not too hip on what kind of different cats. I don't know all the differences. Isn't it cute? Look at that sweet little eyes. Alrighty, I'm excited that I got some that I didn't have before, especially that chihuahua dog. Alrighty, y'all, let me throw this stuff back in the bag, and then we will move on to the Goodwill haul. As I've told y'all before, I don't buy a ton of Goodwill just because my store here in Southern Illinois has really gotten pricey, and I sort of take issue with it because I feel like the stuff is donated. Why are they charging all this money when a lot of people go there? I mean, I know resellers, and so I resell too, so I know, understand, you know, we're making money on stuff we're buying or whatever. But it's still donated, and there are a lot of people who go there out of necessity because they need to shop there because that's what they can afford, and it's gotten to where they can't even afford it. So that is just very unfortunate to me. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna turn this car off because it's definitely warm enough. Sorry. So the first thing, and I took the stickers off of these. I remember the second item, but this one I want to say was $1.19. It's the Brag. I'm not sure if I'm saying that right. Maybe Brag. Healthy lifestyle. Have you guys heard about this? A lot. It's a lot to do with like apple cider vinegar, different things like that. I saw it and I thought I would give it a go reading it. So. Any kind of natural healing reference type books I'm very into. So I haven't got a chance to sit and really read it yet, but for the price, I thought I would give it a go. So this was $1.19. At least I think that's what it was. It was no more than $2, but I think it was closer to $1. This next item was $4.99. It's a piece of Mexican pottery. If you're new to my channel, you may not know this, but my whole house is decorated in Mexican decor. I love bright colors, anything fun, and I love Mexican pottery because it's so bright colored and fun. This is a lid, and it's just a little trinket box. It says made in Mexico there on the bottom. But y'all, I think this is so pretty, and I just love all the different characters and colors on the side of it there. So that'll go with my collection. Okay. Now, y'all, that's the only two items I had in Goodwill haul. Now we're going to jump right into the Temu, which I know is everybody's favorite. I'm most amazed with it being everybody's favorite because it's not, it's very affordable, but it's not always as affordable as, sometimes it's more, it's a better price, but not always as affordable as Dollar Tree, so sometimes I'm like, oh, I like this better. I think maybe because there's such variety there. So this first item I got was $15.37. Comes in a nice dust bag. That's always nice for purses. And this is a, I call it like sort of a barrel type bag. Not exactly a barrel, but maybe a satchel. This is the type of bag it is. Sorry, it's kind of wrinkled from being smashed in that bag. That will push right out. But I just wanted to show you the look of it. It's all pushed in because it's been folded up in this bag. Let me try fixing it there so it doesn't look so crazy. There we go. Okay. And once you put all your stuff on it, it's going to shape back up. But this one I've got, it's still squished. Okay. And then it does come with a long strap as well in this lighter color, like a cream color. Can I see that okay? As well as that's the trim color on the sides. Now, it is a bit in the wrinkled side. A lot of things come from Temu bent up, that kind of stuff. Once you put all your stuff in here, this is a good size bag. Once you put all your stuff in here, that's going to straighten right up. It's not going to stay like that. So I really love this bag. I'm really excited by it. It's as big as I hoped it would be. sometimes I get stuff from Temu and it's like so much smaller and I'm like, oh, I'm like, I don't want a huge bag, but I don't want a tiny, tiny one either. And this is like the perfect size. So I really, really am excited about that. And then staying on that same theme, I had to order the matching wallet because I thought it was fabulous. So let's open it up. It was $2.79 for the wallet. This is the wallet. Y'all, this is a nice set. I love this. And it's got the normal pockets in there. This is just stuffer. You see all the different pockets in there? And then this other zipper side. It's got two zippers. More stuffer. Oh, it's got a little wristlet to go on it. So yes, y'all, I think this is going to be a great set to use. Just changed into the one that I love for spring, my camo one, but who knows, I may just have to change into this one just to kind of try it out. Alrighty, next item. This isn't a super big haul or anything. It was a small order that came in yesterday, and I thought I'd go ahead and share it with you. This was $2.69, and my niece Emmy just had a birthday, and I called her to ask her what, you know, what she wanted for her birthday. And she basically said, she told me the name and I cannot think of what it is right off. It's the Hello Kitty characters. There's a name for them. Y'all probably know better than I do. I knew what she was talking about. And so I got on Temu and I thought, I'm gonna look to see if there's anything out there for that. And y'all, I hit the mother load. I found, she wanted keychains. I don't know if she's collecting keychains or what, but I found tons. Here's the Hello Kitty one I found. It's so cute. It's a little keychain. And it was $2.69. And on a second order, I ordered a bunch more because I wanted to make sure this was what she was meaning. So I ordered this one first to start out with, and then there are more coming in. So I'm super excited that I was able to find those characters on Temu at such a great price. Then this next item was $1.01. Open it up here. It's a necklace. And I love the look of this so much, but what I'm finding is a lot of their little dainty necklaces that I like are more very short necklaces. They call them something. But I'm hoping it's longer. Oh, good. It's got an extender. Wonderful. So this is the necklace. It has three little pearls. I love pearls. What is that bottom thing? That's strange. So they're not regular looking pearls. They're more of like the freshwater style looking pearls. But I think this is a really pretty necklace and I love it. Just three little pearls on it. I hope even with the extender it'll fit me okay, but love that. For $1.01, their jewelry is just so great. This next item was 47 cents, y'all. What are we calling that? Let's say it together, Zoey's Bargain Buy. 47 cents. And this is a little anklet that I thought would be fun to wear in the summertime. I seen it on special and I was like, yeah, that'd be cute when you have on a swimsuit or shorts. It's a little anklet bracelet. It's silver tone. It's got little beads that go all the way around the little chain. And then it's got the little sea turtle. Is that not precious? I mean, you could wear it for a regular bracelet if you wanted to. It's got a extender chain on it, but it actually is an anklet bracelet. So I think that is beautiful. And then the very last item, I told y'all this was a small haul. The very last item from Temu was 38 cents. Yes, y'all, let's say it together. Zoey's Bargain Buy. It's a ring. And if you are new to my channel, a Zoey's Bargain Buy is things from Temu that are under a dollar that I feel like are good quality for a great price. And y'all, this was 38 cents. So this is the ring. It came in multiple colors. I chose the red. Now, what I will say about this ring is it fits very well. It's very comfortable. Some rings are not as comfortable as others. However, I will tell you where they glued the stone in, and I don't know if you guys will be able to see it on video. They got a little messy right here with the glue. I don't know if you guys can see that. Now, am I mad about it? It was 38 cents. I don't care. This is costume jewelry. I'll wear it with a specific outfit that I'm wearing red. I don't care about that. That's fine. But I just want you guys to be aware that it is costume jewelry, and sometimes it's not perfect. But like I said, it was 38 cents. So I'm not mad about it. No one's even going to notice that when I have that on. And it's really a cute ring. And it did come in different colors. I just opted for the red. So I think that's really pretty. Guys, let me know what you think. Alrighty, y'all. I think that is it for today's haul. Like I said, I know it was a quick one. But I still wanted to go ahead and share this mashup with you. And I'll get all the stuff put away. Again, I'm starting my new job today, which I'm super excited about. I'm going to have to be there today till 3:30. I do have to take a run out to the where our storage unit is, where we're hauling all the stuff that we're packing up. We live by a lake, and it is the office where you pay for your storage unit is in the marina. So I'm going to take a ride over there this morning and make my payment for my storage shed. And then I'm going to come home. And yesterday was supposed to be taco day on our meal plan, but we've had leftover ham and beans that I had made another day, and that's what Jack wanted, so we went ahead and ate that, so I didn't have to cook yesterday, so that was a blessing. But I'm planning on going ahead and cooking the tacos today since we didn't cook them yesterday. So that is what my plan is for today, y'all. I'm going to be dropping some stuff off, running some errands, making tacos. I'll probably make them actually before I go to work at 3:30. I'll have to leave here around 3. And y'all, that's what I've got going on, so let me know in the comments how you guys are doing, how's your Saturday, and what your favorite item was. I'm going to have to say, out of this haul, I'm loving the purse and wallet set because I love matching sets like that. And then the piece of Mexican pottery because I love me some Mexican pottery. But y'all, that is it for today. I hope you're having a blessed Saturday. Oh, I did want to say yesterday, I let you know in yesterday's video about Rakuten and Fetch and all those good things. I did put all that stuff in the description of the video. Sorry it took so long to upload. And with all this wind, it's not as bad as it was last night, but it's still pretty bad. It may take a while for this video to upload. I'm not sure. The longer the videos, the harder it is for them to upload, it seems like, or the longer it takes. But it will upload at some point today, I hope. But I did want to say, I mentioned all those things to you, but I did not mention about Temu adjustments. And I know I've talked about it before on my channel, but I just want to make sure, for those of you who are shopping Temu, you can get price adjustments. And it's not just one time, it's over and over and over again. So if you guys have any questions about that, I know I've talked about it before on this channel, I want to make sure you guys are getting everything back that you can, money-wise, because in these days and times, we have to save where we can. And if we're going to shop anyway, let's get whatever money back that we can get back, okay? So if you guys have questions about that, please comment in the comment section and I will explain on the next video, or I'll just shoot you back a response. You can always email me, which is also in the description box. I try to answer everyone's comments, but sometimes they get missed. I don't know what it is. It's something I think that YouTube does, however things come in. If that happens, if I don't respond to you, I would say within 2 days, go ahead and shoot me an email because I haven't seen it. So that is it for today. Again, happy Saturday. Be blessed, and I'll see y'all soon. Bye.